Today's video is about quadriplegics that are just learning how to eat and feed themselves. Just some simple tips and tricks that might make things a lot easier. Sandwiches, big deal. You can hold them in the palm of both hands and, you know, not worry about them dropping or falling. I'm not going to eat the whole sandwich, don't worry. Just going to show you a couple things. Bananas. If you have the ability to close your hand around it, that's great. If you don't, again, grab it with both hands. Peeled oranges, both hands. And got that done. Small things of applesauce. I am not a fan of adaptive equipment when at all possible. So I'm going to show you an alternative. If you take the spoon and thread it, starting with your index finger, going underneath your middle finger, and then let it set on top of your ring finger, you can get in the bowl of applesauce pretty easily, even if you can't close your wrist and use wrist grasp. Bowls are a big help, because when you're using a plate, you typically just tend to move the food around on the plate. So same thing, salad in a bowl. Take a fork, grab it with both hands. I have a chest strap on because if your balance isn't that great, you can use the chest strap to help you correct, and it will eventually help you build up your trunk muscles. So again, I have it in a bowl, and sometimes that doesn't work. So take your thumb, and put it in between your pinky and middle fingers, and you can get more force when you push down. Move. Either way. So, I'm gonna finish eating now, but I just thought I'd pass along a couple things that might help you. Good luck and keep fighting.